gravitational waves. Technically, they're described as ripples in the fabric of space and time, but they're also thought to be the holy grail of modern physics. For over a century, physicists have been trying to confirm the existence of gravitational waves, one of the last remaining pieces of Einstein's theory of relativity. In 1915, Einstein introduced his general theory of relativity, and the notion of gravitational waves hit the physics scene the following year. Einstein proposed that accelerating masses, such as two neutron stars or two black holes, cause distortions in the fabric of the universe. When those masses eventually merge, they set off a cataclysmic event that shoots off tons of gravitational waves into space. He predicted that these waves travel across the cosmos at the speed of light, changing the shapes of the matter they encounter. In theory, these waves would eventually hit Earth, but their detection has eluded us. An observatory called LIGO has been using the most sophisticated optics, lasers, and seismic isolation since 1988 to find them. MIT and Caltech operate twin detectors that are located in Livingston, Louisiana, and Hanford, Washington. The detectors are shaped like an L, and they shoot lasers down vacuum tubes that are 2.5 miles long. If gravitational waves pass through the detector, the distance the laser beams travel changes by a very small amount. I'm talking about 10 to the negative 19 meters or less. Why does all this matter? Well, unlike electromagnetic radiation, like radio waves and visible light, gravitational waves are unimpeded by matter. So as they travel through the universe, they don't interact with matter. They slice right through it and remain pristine remnants of the past. By observing gravitational waves, we may be able to understand some of the fundamental questions about how our world works.